Hello students, welcome to module 6. It is the last module of speaking 2. In this module, you will learn and practice how to respond, to assess, and to evaluate things around you. This module consists of 3 learning units, each with a different topic. Let's start with unit 1. Students, do you like music? I'm sure you do. Every day you hear or listen to music in the radio, television, CD, tape, or others. What music do you like best? Indonesian or English? Pop, traditional, rock, jazz, or classical? Or maybe some of you would say, no, I don't like music. It is alright. But still, we hear music every day. Although we don't deliberately listen to a certain kind of music. When we hear music, we tend to respond physically or verbally to it, either positively or negatively. Sometimes we say, wow, this is very nice music. Who's playing it? Or at some other time, we'd say, oh, what kind of music is that?
That's wonderful music. I love it.
How sweet. I'd love to be able to play it.
That is a very nice and touching song.
I wish I could play that song.
The lyrics are very similar to my life story. I wonder who the composer is.
That song is so strange. Who's playing it?
I have that kind of music.
Is this the new stream of music? What's it called?
This song is interesting, but I don't think I like it.
Of course, you can make other comments about the music you hear. Now, stop the VCD, go back to the module to finish the formative test. Formative test 1, unit 1, module 6. For this test, you have to see and listen to Sharifa's story. Let's listen to her.
My name is Sharifa. I'm Malay. I live in Singapore. I'm still single. I live at home with my mother, my father, my brother Mansur, and my sister Fatima. I work in a department store. I sell writing paper, envelopes, pens, pencils, and color postcards. I walk to work every morning, but I don't work on Saturday afternoon or Sunday. And I have a 3-week holiday in a semester.
It was Sharifa when she was 20 years old. Now she is 25. Her life is very different. Listen to her in an interview on TV.
Sharifa. At 20, you worked in a big shop,
yes.
And now you are a manager,
yes.
And you are only 25.
That's right.
From 20 to 25, only 5 years to get a success.
Yes.
Can you tell us the secret of your success?
Well, the secret, as you call it, is work. When I was 20, I lived at home. I walked to the shop every morning. And I saved my money, and I went to the evening classes.
Oh, see.
Fortunately, I worked in a good department store, and I sold so much that I got good commission. Sweet. I really wanted to be a saxophone person.
Oh, sure.
And now, see, I'm manager.
Oh, you are. Congratulations, Sharifa. But please tell us, do you like your job? And are you happy now?
You're asking me two questions. For the first, the answer is yes. For the second, definitely no.
Students, having listened to Sharifa's story, now finish all items of formative test 1, unit 1. Check your responses to the key at the end of the module. See you in unit 3. Students, every day, whether we realize it or not, we often assess and judge people or things. Is the appearance of someone smart? Can he do the job well? Are questions for assessing and judging people. Meanwhile, questions like, does the bank perform well? How is the quality of the modules? Are questions for assessing and judging things. However, do we also assess our own ability? Maybe not as often as we do to other people. In this unit, you will learn how to assess yourself and talk about your own abilities and disabilities. Students, here are some expressions you can use.
I believe I can do that.
I think I'm quite good at math.
I learned art when I was in high school.
I'm quite familiar with accounting.
My specialty is English teaching.
I can't see too much Russian.
I'm afraid I can't do that very well.
I'm not good at sewing.
I like swimming, but I can't do it very well.
I have to learn more about fishing because I don't know much about it.
Students, welcome to Unit 3. This unit has only one dialogue. It is between Jonathan and Mira. They are classmates in a university. Let's listen to them.
Hi, Mira.
Hi.
I have good news for you.
What is it?
I won the first prize in the National Math Olympics.
Really? Wow! Congratulations, Joe. I'm very proud of you.
Oh, thanks, Mir. I'm very happy.
What did you get as the first winner?
I got a trophy from the Minister of Education, some money, and 2 tickets to Singapore.
Oh. That's wonderful. Everybody must be very proud of you. But tell me, Joe, how can you be so successful in math and all your studies?
I don't really know. I just like math and science. They have been my favorite subjects since elementary school.
Did you study very hard before the Olympics?
No, not really. I did many exercises and memorized the formulas.
Yeah, congratulations again, Joe.
Students, this is the end of Module 6. It means we also have come to the end of the visual presentation of Speaking 1. Goodbye and see you in the final examination.